Believe it or not, ancient Egyptians used water clocks to measure time, even during the night. They poured water into a bowl with a tiny hole, and as it emptied, the changing water level indicated the passing hours. Imagine relying on a leaking bowl to track time.